Thank you. Thank you.
Now we have another one especially for Paul. This is going out to you, Paul.
What's it called?
Big, bad, handsome man.
Hey, oi! Thank you, Mary Brennan.
Hi, Paul. We're just sorry you couldn't come home. Look after yourself. I haven't a lot to say. Take care. We're all thinking about you. And it's an awful shame that this is held here and not in Joyce's. Love ya.
Hi, Paul. Hope everything is possible for you to watch what's going on here today. And as you already know, everybody's thinking of you. And they're very happy to be involved in anything that puts a smile on your face. So, good man. Keep it up.
Hello, Paul. This is Sullie here, all the way from Sydney. This is my friend, Pat Quinn. He's all the way from Dublin, but also out here in Sydney. We're going to do a couple of songs from the Joyce's days. Just a couple of songs to remind us of some of the good old times we had there. I'm going to do a Van Morrison song, and It Stole Me. I'm going to do a Richard Thompson song, Bee's Wing, which McDuffie would have done. And then we're going to do Sally Brown, which is a song that Johnny Moynihan and Sweeney's Men used to do. I never actually sang it in Joyce's, but I sing it out here. And we're going to keep it acoustic for tonight. So I'm sorry we can't be there with all the rest of you guys to put this together and thinking about you, Paul. Thanks for all the music over the years. Joyce's Bar was a magic place, and it certainly stood me in good stead for my musical endeavors around the world. So thank you. Okay, we won't bother with the introduction this time. Take two. Right. This is a Van Morrison song, and It Stole Me, particularly appropriate, Paul. Yeah. Half a mile from the county fair, and the rain came pouring down. Me and Billy standing there with a silver half a crown.
tackle on our backs. We just stood there getting wet with our backs against the fence. Oh, the water. Almost let a pickup truck nearly pass us by. So we jumped right in and the driver grinned and it dropped us up the road. We looked at the swim and we jumped right in, not to mention fishing boat. Oh, the water.
I took shelter my bed. Covered in her cloak of silence, I hear you talking in my head. I'm not seeing for the future. I never think about the past. I'm not talking about the first time. I never think about the last. Now the song is leaving me over.
We've one more. This next one has a lot of, how would you say?
Meaning.
Yeah, it has a lot of meaning for us. But also, there was one particular night in Joyce's that this song was part of the backdrop.
It was basically me, you, and Paul, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely won't go into the details. But it was one of those nights. We've been working on this for the last week or two, but hope you like it. All right, here we go.
You've always been here with me, and in your eyes maybe I can see it's my reflection, double so true. And what it tells me is that I belong to you. And when we pass each other once again, then I will recognize my true friend. And
we are two friends lost in time. When your eyes are passing mine, I see we've been through so much in our lives. We are two friends so in love. True times we've been together.
Oh baby, we're two friends in time. Our little sister, and what is in your face that shows the story told,
deep and strong?
That's the secret,
one that we've known for so long. To say I love alive, but whatever word doesn't die. We are two friends.
We're true friends in time. So come on.
Enjoyed that, Paul.
Hi, Paul. Greetings from all in Stawall. There's loads of cowboys here, so I thought it was just fair to bring an Indian into it. So, listen, hope to see you soon, old stock. Take care. Bye.
How you doing, Paul? We're thinking about you, and we're sending you our very best from here in Gary Rowan, Kiltimagh, as part of a little gig for you. You were hoped to be home, but didn't happen this time, but hopefully soon again. And thank you for all you've done over the years for supporting live music here locally in Kiltimagh. Joyce, as we miss it very much. And thank you for the nice commentary you've always given myself and Angela here.
Oh, big time. Thank you so much.
Always get a nice comment all the way from Wiltshire. So enjoy the gig. Great folks on here. So thank you very much. See you soon.
And this is for you. Take it away.
In the middle of a dry spell, Jimmy Rogers on the patrol up high. Mama's dancing with baby on her shoulder. The sun is setting like molasses in the sky. The boy could sing you how to move everything. Always wanting more.
Thank you.
Paul, Lucas, I really, really hope that you enjoy this. I'm disappointed you couldn't make it over. We're really missing you. So we thought we'd all get together and throw something together that's really special just for you. Look, here we go. It's going to go one way or another. Look, if it's a shambles, blame Dundee. It's all in Dundee, okay? We miss you, we love you, and we'll talk to you soon. Let's go. I got my mojo working, buddy. I just want to work on you. I got my mojo working, buddy. Just want to work on you. I want to love you so till I don't know what to do. I got my black cat bones all pure and dry. I got a four-leaf clover all hanging high. I got my mojo working, buddy. The jets won't work on you. I'm gonna love you so till I don't know what to do. I got my voodoo ashes all pure and dry. I got a four-leaf clover all hanging high. I got my mojo working, buddy. The jets won't work on you.
Hi Paul, greetings from Craggy Island from Andrew and Mary and David Cassidy, who's doing the filming. We have a little ditty here that was last performed in Joyce's by Andrew when Annie Jo was in charge. And let's begin!
Hi, Paul. Long time no see. It's really nice to be here today. I'm sorry to hear you couldn't make it over. It would have probably been another wild night, just like we used to have 20-odd years ago back in Kiltimagh, which were great nights. Probably a bit wild, but then again, we were younger and less smart at the time. I've got a couple of songs here that to sing for you, because sometimes words fail us in certain situations, and I think only things like music can really bridge those two gaps. So here's a song by Townes Van Zandt called If I Needed You.
If I needed you, would you come to me? Come to me and ease my pain. And if you needed you, would you come to me? Come to me and ease my pain. Well, the night's forlorn, morning's born, and the morning shines on the lights of love. And you'll miss sunrise if you close your eyes. That will bring my heart in two. And if I needed you, would you come to me? Come to me and ease my pain. And if you needed me, I would come to you. I'd come to you and ease your pain. I showed him how to lay his strong hand in mine. You've been a little green, he's a sight to see, a treasure for the poor to find. And if you needed me, would you come to come to you and ease your pain. And if you needed me, I would come to you. I'd swim the seas and ease your pain.
Much. So, in honor of those wild and free days back in Joyce's, and we're all here, we're still here. Mick's not as wild as it used to be, but Or is he Carl? I don't know. He's strange. Yes, yes. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Eddie, you're in charge of this one. For one more, or
yeah,
one more song, yeah. Okay, we're going to round off with this one, Sippy Wallace song. So, oh yeah, that's unusual.
Keep your mouth shut. Don't advertise your man. may be your best girlfriend. Changes her clothes 3 times a day. What do you think she's doing now? Oh, now you're far away. She's loving your man in your own damn bed. Call the doctor, honey. I'm gonna investigate her head. Woman, be wise. Keep your mouth shut. Don't hypnotize your man. Baby, tell me he's fine. Lord, honey, I might sneak up and make him mine. Only wise, keep your mouth shut. Don't advertise your man, I'm telling you. Don't advertise your man, you know it's true.
Been a pleasure to play for you again, Paul.
Hey, Paul. Just wanted to say thanks for all the great music you brought to Kiltimagh, and all the great times. Tommy Emmanuel, the Wailers, Henry McCullough for shoving me up on stage with Henry when I was only a kid. I saw the live stream the other day and I wasn't part of it, so I got in touch with David and he said he could work his magic and shove me in. So I picked this song for you, and I haven't played it before, but I learned it over the last couple of days. I was trying to pick one, and I thought this would be a good one. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Paul, I'm delighted you can tune in. Really, really missing you this weekend. I know it was meant to be a special weekend. Just so happy to have everyone rounded up and everyone's thinking about you. We love you and get well soon. Myself and Andrew are going to do a little song for you. I know you're mad about Sinead O'Connor, so I'm going to try and do this song justice. And look it, I love you and I'll speak to you soon. I love you, my hard Englishman. Your rage is like a fist in my womb. Can't you forgive what you think I've done and love me? I'm your woman and I desire you, my hard Englishman. Man, and there is no more natural thing, so why should I not get loving? Don't be cold, Englishman. How come you never said you love me in all? Paul, talk to you soon.
Hey Paul, Eileen, Ivers here. I'm in New York at our house, and I just want you to know that Brian and myself and our son Aiden, and I'm sure I know Uncle Jimmy, Andrew, and all the Coillte's love you so much. We're thinking of you very, very much. I hear there was a mighty session the other day. I wish I could have been part of in Kiltimagh, and I especially wish I could be with you and see you, but I just want you to know that we're really thinking of you very much, Paul. You're in our hearts, you're in our prayers. We love you. The memories are amazing. You're an amazing man. Those nights in Joyce's especially, and those chats that we had through the wee hours were some of the finest, fondest memories that we hold in our hearts. Thank you for those times. Thank you for being the amazing man you are, and big love. So this jig might be kind of fun. It's Cambrac Girls, which was written, I wrote it for actually, you know, the Cambrac Girls out the road. I used to say Grandma Kiltimagh, Jimmy and my father's mom, you know, went to Cambrac school. So actually the tune was inspired. Hold on 1 second. I have to show you something. This was a picture of my grandma and me when I was a little brat, little kid back in Kiltimagh with the ball, little Tom girl. Tomboy. And anyway, Cambrac Girls. Love you, Paul. And God bless you.
they can have a pat. That is in the back yard. Get a job, son, you know you're out of time. So pack up a bag of hair down the road. I got me a job.
Johnny, Jimmy,
I'm not sure.
Brett, but I made a mistake.
Oh,
lovely guy.
What's that?
Those blues are. I'm getting lonesome. I'm getting blue. I need someone to talk to. I'm getting lonesome. I'm getting blue. Now let me tell you where I'm going to. Yeah. Woo!
Remember me? You maybe don't, a bit loud to be forgotten. You were a big part of my life when I came here first to Kiltimagh. You made me feel very welcome, and I met a lot of friends through you, and we danced a lot, and we did a lot of things I won't talk about here. And I'm so sorry. I'm sorry you're poorly, and I'm sorry I didn't get to see you. But I saw you a couple of years ago, and we had a great old catch-up. So, see you on the other side, man.
Know that I would be untrue. Know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Time to hesitate is true. Time to wallow in the mire. Try now, we can only lose, and our love becomes a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Time to hesitate is true. Time to wallow in the mire. Try now, we can only lose, and our love becomes a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Try to set the night on fire. Try to set the night on fire.
We're in pensioner hour now. We're just going to take it easy. Here comes Frank Gunnigan. I mean, Frank Sinatra.
As long as you're the hat, you're okay. That's life.
That's life.
Ooh. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May. But I know I'm going to change that tune when I'm back on top, back on top in June. I said that's life,
that's life.
Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stamping on a dream, but I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. If there's nothing shaking come July, I'll jump on a big bird, then I'll fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I'll tell ya, I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. And if there's nothing shaking come here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and cry.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Thank you.
Well done.
How do, Paul? Hey, mate. It's a real shame we can't all be together tonight to raise a glass and reminisce about good times, about wild times. But it's a real pleasure just to say how do, say hello, and play my little jingle for you. It's not my little jingle, of course, but it's a little jingle. It's not the expression of noise we used to make in the back of the bar, but we all grow up and mature a little. a little. Anyway, great memories always be with us. In the meantime, till we do battle again, my elder revolutionary friends, sending all my peace and all my love. Cheers, mate.
Demonstration to get my fair share of abuse. Singing, we're gonna vent our frustration. If we don't, we'll move 50 amp fuse. But come on, one time.
No, you can't always get what you want.
Can't always get what you want. Yeah, 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 yeah. No, you can't
always get what you want.
'Cause if you try sometime, you just might find you get what you need.
Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, yeah.
You get what you need. Like, we're right to bring it right down now. We'd like to thank the piano player for showing up 3 hours late. Big Jim from Knock, never land into Knock Airport. We'd like to thank Jim James on the percussion here. One time. We'd like to thank Hilary for making my life so less stressed.
See you later, mate.
We'd like to thank Mad Mary here for just helping Hilary stress me out, the both of them. We'd like to thank Pat Gunnigan on the bass and guitar. We'd like to thank Lorcan for the MC and singing his stuff. We'd like to thank Big Dave behind the camera. And we'd like to thank David Cassidy for putting this shit together. We'd like to thank Franny. We'd like to thank all the sound guys. And all the people that are, they're lined up out in the street, Paul. If you can see it, it's like Paddy's Day. Unbelievable. We'd just like to say goodbye to England. See you, Paulie. You're never going to be forgotten. Up, Joyce. Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. No, you can't
always get what you want.
No, you can't
always get what you want.
No, you can't.
No, you can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you just might find.
You get what you need.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, I forgot one. I'd like to thank Eddy Welch for putting it with the Sinead O'Connor song with Hilary. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
And we'd like to thank Ellen McNicholas for putting these two bits in. David who? I said hello to Davey. This is for you, Paul. You couldn't make it, but you're never forgotten. So let's go out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. Come on, come on.
We'd like to thank Johnny in Sydney.
Always get what you want.
We'd like to thank Laffey.
You can't always get
We'd like to thank
want.
Jonathan and Angie. We'd like to thank the museum for putting it up. Donna.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, sugar. No, you can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want.
Cause if you try sometime, you just might find. You get what you need. 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 Up Mayo.